And if you are looking for a night of Halloween fun, then get your costumes ready because you can spread a little joy to local nursing homes on Halloween morning. 23 ABC's Alex Bell is joining us with more details on the event that's happening this Halloween. Hey, Alex.
Yes, Tori, good morning. We're at Parkview Julian this morning, and I'm joined here with Matthew, and he is responsible for all of these decorations that you're seeing. And what he is doing is a very special event to bring a little bit of that spooky season to a lot of our senior centers here. So thank you so much for being here with us this morning. So you are actually doing this Halloween morning. You're going to be going to 4 different locations. Can you tell everyone why you wanted to do this for these senior centers?
Because of COVID, right. These residents in these facilities have not been able to see their families since March, and that breaks my heart. They've not had any hugs, loves, or joy, and I think Bakersfield is a community that we need to serve some Halloween joy to these people that have been unfortunately isolated due to COVID.
Absolutely, and you have the perfect event because masks will be required.
Absolutely, guys. Yes. Masks are part of the fun these days.
I
we got to play along.
Mask. And of course, wear your costumes. This will be Halloween morning.
And bring your dog.
Yes. Oh, and we're here with Harper this morning.
Harper, all dogs are invited.
And now when people come, they won't actually be here where we are, where the decorations are. Can you talk a little bit about how the event will run when people actually come?
So many of our facilities are able to separate their residents from the street. So we will be on the street, you guys. We will not be coming into the facilities right. at all. They will be sitting in parking lots viewing us as we walk by and provide Halloween joy.
Right. So like, for example, here at Parkview Julian, they have a perfect parking lot where residents are going to get dressed up and be by the gate. However, everyone that comes to the event will be on the other side of the gate, actually on the street. And now one of the places is going to have a taco truck. And we're going to have the bike crew that's coming. I mean, you have really outdone yourself with this event. Of course, we will have all of those details on our website, 223 ABC. And of course, we will have that on our Facebook as well if you would like to come out Halloween morning. So coming up in just a little bit in our 6:30 hour, we'll let you know exactly when this event is getting way Halloween morning. Tori, I'll send it back over to you.